I'd always had an interest in anatomy and physics, and I always wanted to help people, but I didn't know how I could put them all together. And then as soon as I ended up in the diagnostic imaging course, I realized it was exactly what I wanted to do.
We teach the students how to take x-rays, but just learning how to take x-rays is not the only thing they have to learn.
I'm Airman First Class JADA Forney. I'm from Sacramento, California.
I'm Airman First Class JAMIL HARRELL. I'm from San Antonio, Texas, and I'm a diagnostic imaging student.
You're always going to be dealing with anatomy and physiology. When you know the physics side and you understand the techniques and how you can acquire a good quality x-ray from a small patient versus a larger patient, it goes all into the physics.
Not only just, you know, the bones of the body, but we also learn and x-ray the soft tissue structures. We learn about the brain and x-ray the brain, the spinal cord. So we're able to do every bit of anatomy that's in the body.
They want us to get training in every aspect of our career field, whether that's just shooting regular routines, going to surgery, doing portables, which is like going up to a different floor to do a chest x-ray on a patient that can't come down to our floor. We get to do all that.
They don't know from one minute to the next what type of x-ray they may be confronted with.
I was thrown into surgery the second week I came here as being a student. It's just, it's an unreal experience because you're working right alongside the doctor and they want everything like stat.
We do roughly about 6 hours of x-rays a day. That's about the time that we spend actually hands-on shooting and then 2 hours of class time.
So it's being reinforced with the teaching, but the hands-on is really important because that's when they're interacting with the patients.
Once you get your x-ray training completed, then you can advance into what we call the special modality areas.
I'm thinking about either mammography or ultrasound.
It doesn't just feel like a job, and it doesn't just feel like school. It feels like I'm doing something more, and I'm doing it with other people who are struggling the same way I am. You know, the students who are just trying to say, you know, I feel like I don't know enough. And people are trying to tell us, you know more than you think. Just keep pushing yourself.